Nation. I am the author of this book here, Brand Number for Farfield Curse. I see a bunch of people already have it out there, which is really cool. Oh, hold them up. Let me see. Whoa, there's a lot of Brand Number out here. That's amazing.
Enjoy spending the most time with? Was it Bran because he's a protagonist, or did you have some other character that you just loved?
Well, in writing the book, the thing about Bran is that he is the protagonist, he's the main character, so it's always a special thing for him. So you can't, it's not really like the favorite one, it's the one that he's your protagonist, he's the one you write about the most. My favorite character in the story is probably either Astera or Addy, because I really like Astera. And I love writing scenes with Astera, and I wish I had more in the first book. That's why there's gobs more of Astera in the second book. I loved writing about Addy, but probably the character that I had the most fun writing were the scenes with Suey Willimus inside of it. Because Suey was a character that I had developed probably 3 or 4 years before I started writing Bran, so he's like a recycled character from a long time ago. So whenever I'm writing a scene with Suey, it's not like I'm writing the scene. It's like Suey's going off on his own tangent, and I'm just kind of trying to keep up with what he's doing, then editing it down.
Hey people, I am here in New York City right now, about to go do a book signing at the bookstore called Books of Wonder. It's a wonderful place. I've been there before. My editor is like a rock star type of author. He has this band called Tiger Beat that he does guitar for, and he played there once last time I was here, and so I went to Books of Wonder, and I'm going back there again. This time I'm doing a book signing. This whole book tour has been crazy. It's been awesome and wonderful. I've met so many people. When I go to schools, there's usually anywhere between 100 and 200 kids there that I can talk to and tell them about the book, and a lot of them have read it, which is awesome, and they have all these great questions. And then sometimes I go to bookstores, and bookstore events are always a lot of fun. I just did one in Westbury, New York yesterday. Then the day before that, I did one at the New York Public Library, and then one at a North Star Academy, which was fun. I've been everywhere. So the tour started off in Northridge, California, which is just like a short drive away from where I live now in Los Angeles. Then after that, there was one in San Jose, California. Then after that, we had one in Arizona at Changing Hands. After Changing Hands, we went to Austin, and we did a signing at Book People. After Book People, we had two signings in Houston. Then after Houston, we went to Georgia. After Georgia, we went to Chicago. After Chicago, came to New York. And now, today, after New York, I get to fly home. Then I have two more signings in California next week, and I have another signing in Pennsylvania, I think? And then one in Utah. Or Utah comes first, then Pennsylvania. I don't know, I'm so tired. I can't remember anything. If you can't tell by the circles under my eyes, I'm a little tired right now. I've kind of been flying in and out and in hotels for the past 2, maybe 3 weeks-ish of time. But it's been fun, it's been great, the tour's been going awesome, and look at New York. New York City. I'm here, I'm at Books of Wonder in New York right now, and I have Jackie and Amaya,
Hi.
Twilight Girl, and I don't remember your YouTube username,
yeah.
But I can link you in the sidebar.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hi.
She doesn't need a link in the sidebar because everyone already knows who she is.
Yeah, so, but thank you.
Well, okay, then I'll get a link. So what are we saying?
I don't know. Okay.
You're saying Caleb has to catch his flight home.
Yeah.
Caleb has to catch his flight home.
And I have to go take a bus, and I'm hungry.
All right.